asked to check what kind of sequence this is. So we check arithmetic first, so common difference, so the difference between these two.